and talk about the Monmouth University basketball team. These, let me tell you something. Around the country, most people have never heard of Monmouth University, but they are going to hear about them this year. Do you realize their basketball team right now, they're 15-5. They've won 11 of their last 13 games. They're right here in Monmouth County. They've beaten UCLA, USC, Notre Dame, Rutgers, and Georgetown. This is a team that, I don't know, potentially could be competing in March Madness. It's a Division I team. They have the opportunity, and they've got a great group of guys. I'm joined now, special guest. He's a senior at Monmouth University. He's one of the three captains on the team, plays guard. His name is Deon Jones. Deon, thanks for joining me on New Jersey 101.5. Good morning.
Oh, thanks for having me.
All right, I got to ask you. So you're a senior.
Yes.
Like, this has got to be incredibly exciting that you guys are this good.
Oh, yes, most definitely. Just seeing where the program has gone from when I first got here, it's amazing.
Yeah, let me ask you this now. When did you start playing basketball? How old were you?
I was about 7 years old.
Yeah, now at 7 years old, you dreaming about the NBA?
yeah, I started pretty early.
All right, is that in your future? You're going to try to get drafted?
Oh, yes, most definitely. That's what the plan is. That's where I'm trying to get to.
All right, that's fantastic. And you feel like your numbers are good enough? You feel like you're ready for that?
Yes, I feel like I'm... each day I'm getting better, and I'm working towards that.
All right, so Deon, we want to stay in touch with you as you go through that process. I'm fascinated by the process of kids coming out of college and trying to get into a professional sports draft, because I know it's a grueling process. You got to, you know, people get agents and et cetera, and you got the ups and downs. So I want to stay in touch with you on it, but I got to ask you, what was the best victory? Now, here you guys are, you've won 15 games, you're surging right now. We're almost toward the end of the season. What do you have, 11 or 12 games left?
Yes, we have 11.
All right, so your play in the next few weeks could determine how competitive you are getting into March Madness. And my first question is, UCLA, USC, Notre Dame, Rutgers, Georgetown, what was the most satisfying victory?
I feel like they all were great wins, but I feel like maybe UCLA,
yeah,
just because nobody expected us to win that game. We went into the building.
Yeah.
The only ones thinking that we could win that game. You know, that was the first victory of the season. And, you know, playing UCLA, everybody thinks, oh, you know, hopefully you give them a tough game and everything like that. But we're going in there thinking that we can win.
Yeah.
So I think that might be the best one so far.
That's exciting. I thought maybe you were going to say Rutgers. But then the way you started, you're like, oh, they were all good. I'm thinking, forget the NBA. You're a budding politician. Right? They're all fine. All good opponents. See, now, here's the thing, Deon. You're now ready for the post-game press conference. That you've got down pat.
I got that.
So how many guys on the team are seniors?
I'm the only one. It's one senior.
So that means this team is going to be together going in next year. You'll be the only one moving on.
Yes. Yep.
Now, that's exciting. I mean, I love good news Jersey stories like this, and it's got to be exciting for you. You're starting to get recognized in and around town. Are people coming up to you?
Oh, yeah, most definitely. going to the store.
That's cool.
Going all around town, people are always coming up to us saying what a good job we're doing, and wishing us luck on our next game. So it's been great.
Deon, let me ask you, what kind of discipline do you go through during the week? I mean, you know, college sports gets batted around a lot. People think that you guys are all entitled and you get special privileges. What's a day in a life for you? Because I'm guessing it's not as easy as people think it is.
No, definitely not. I mean, obviously, you know, you have class. We have to go to class. I'm working out all throughout the day. You know, you have to get some time in there to eat.
Is this 7 days a week? Do you get a day off?
We'll get most likely one day a
yeah.
week, most likely, depending on how the schedule is. But, you know, you don't have that many days off. You know, you have a lot of practices, you know, weights. Every now and then you'll have a light lift.
Yeah.
And we'll always have film and different things like that. So,
how about the camaraderie on the team and then with the team with the other students? Is there a jealousy factor, or is there this factor of, man, you guys are awesome and we're proud to be at Monmouth knowing you guys are this good?
Oh, everybody's extremely proud of us. All throughout campus, everybody's saying what a great job we're doing, from the students to the staff members to the teachers. Everybody's on board, and I think that we can go really far with this.
Yeah. All right, so what NBA team would you want to play on?
Any team.
You know, just get there, right?
It doesn't matter to me. I just want to get there.
Are you a fan? Like, who do you root for? You root for the Sixers? You root for the Knicks? Who do you like?
I'm not going to say I'm a fan of any certain team because I'm just a LeBron fan.
I'm telling you, if the NBA doesn't work out, I want you to talk to me because I think you've got a career in politics for sure.
All right, I'll definitely come talk to you about that.
All right, that was Deon Jones. Deon, thank you for joining me on New Jersey 101.5. You got a great attitude. You guys are an outstanding team. You are what represents making Jersey proud. There are a lot of people in New Jersey very proud of the job and the effort that you guys are putting forth. Keep winning. We want to see you at least in the Sweet 16. Get into March Madness. We're all rooting for you.
Okay, thank you so much, and thanks for having me.
You bet. Go get him, Deon. That was Deon Jones. He's a senior guard for the Monmouth University Hawks. Outstanding young man. He is, we heard him. He's focused. He's ready. He is thinking about his teammates. He's got a positive attitude. That's what youth sports is all about. And you know, you get a guy that at 7 years old wants to play in the NBA and thinking about it and pursuing that dream. Now he's a senior in college and he's playing for what is arguably the best college basketball team that we have seen in New Jersey in a long time.